take my brake running.
For Sean O'Kane, there really are no brakes. His smile shines through in everything he does. Whether it's showing off his flying skills to his comrades, serving in the Navy Reserve as a petty officer second class, or his passion for news.
See, how are your neighbors doing? Everyone get out okay over there?
Yeah.
His heart is as big as his smile.
It's always nice to have Sean go, good morning to you, Donnie, in his nice Dublin accent.
Usually in the morning, his calling card would be, you open for business?
From the news desk to the photographer, Sean is forever touching our hearts. He's a big brother, both on and off the job.
He wanted to be the best photographer possible. He wanted to learn how to fly. He was always trying to improve himself and make himself better.
Assignment editor Mario Escovedo describes Sean's work ethic.
Tough day, man. Yeah, yeah. So, you know, I was out there working for you. I was working hard for you today. I really did it good today. I know it's a tough job, but I did it good, man. Did it good.
How are you?
Okay.
Any damage? Are you doing okay?
Yeah, we're
with
okay,
his thick Irish accent, Sean has a way of outshining everyone, even if he's not on camera. While the work in the Local 8 newsroom continues as we search for our friend, we refuse to give up hope, because with Sean, he would not let us say goodbye or shed tears.
What you crying for? Stop that. I'm here. Let's go. Let's go to the field. Let's go to the Silver Fox.
I really think that somehow Sean is coming back. I just keep hope right here in my heart, man. He's gonna be back.